So just sit up, or lay down, get in a comfortable position. And I'm just going to do a clearing for us. Clear the space, clear the energy. Going to call upon our guides, our higher self, and God Source Creator. Ask that any cords, attachments, implants, parasitic thought forms, anything in our field or environment that isn't in line with the awakening and healing process of humanity, the earth and our missions and journeys, resolved, we're escorted to its perfect place and to go in peace. Thank you. We also ask for the healing energies to step forth, for any healing that's needed on a physical or non-physical level. To go throughout the molecular structure of the body, the organs, the emotional bodies, light body as a whole. Balance out, rectify, and enhance energies where needed to run at optimal efficiency. Thank you. We also ask for a blessing from Gaia, Mother Earth, the original spirits of the land, nature spirits, elementals, plant and animal spirits, as well as inner earth beings, the Celestials and Star Family, as well as God Source Creator. We now ask that we're sealed off in our own dome of protection, immune from any outside influences, that only our main teacher and guides, higher self and source, can step into this dome of protection. To assist with guidance, direction, service to others, abundance, peace, love and joy, as well as the balance of mind, body and spirit, as well as passion and purpose. Thank you. toes and slowly open your eyes and come back to the body